Schools are more than places where teachers deliver lessons and students do work. They are places where people connect and where they collaborate. In a world gone crazy, this is The Madder Show. We have entered our fifth week of online teaching and learning and are heading towards the mid-year examinations, which for the first time in our history will be held online. The past week has seen another first with the successful facilitation of our first ever online LO Ireland Day. Thank you for the maturity, the stoicism, determination, and positive approach to your work and lessons. I'm in awe at what you and your teachers are doing on a daily basis. I know that this is certainly not school as you have known it. And many of you have expressed your yearning to return to school and to be able to once again engage in normal school activities. I know that you miss your friends and you miss being able to socialize, to interact. I know that you miss your school. So our Student Supports Council and the chair of our Spirit Portfolio, they feel the same. So here is a message from them to you, as well as details of a little project that they would like you to undertake to lift your spirits.
Redham House family, my name is Lerato Madao and I am the chair of the Spirit Portfolio at Redham House Mhlanga. We have made it through 5 weeks of lockdown, but we've also made it through an insane 5 weeks apart, which has been no fun at all. Before the lockdown, the Spirit Portfolio really looked forward to participating in and hosting all of the Spirit events that were scheduled for the rest of this year. But we have decided that even in this tough time, we would like to show that our school spirit is still alive. And we've come up with our own spin-off of the Don't Rush Challenge. And we'd like you to participate with us. So all you need to do to participate would be to send a video of you and your friends transforming from your pajamas into your Redham House Step Out uniform with the hashtag #WasSchoolWithoutSpirit. This video will not only show how much you miss being at school, but it will show how much you miss being together, because I know I definitely do. We know that we will come out of this pandemic so much stronger and so much better, but for now, it's stay safe, stay at home.
Say my name, say first class flight to LA as soon as I land, build a paper plane. Soon switch back in the ends, 110 on the M, tryna take a chase. Big fat stack in my bag, when I unzip that finna make it rain.
It will be some time before schools will resume in the same way. So we thought we would use this unprecedented year in our lives to embark on an inter-house competition on the scale never ever seen before. Let's lift our spirits and get involved. Some competitions will be undertaken in tutor groups, and some will be done after school. Here is Mr. Fienstra to tell you more, and some of your tutors have been frantically practicing this week and wish to show off their skills. Come
Good morning, Redham House. It's time to wake up, shine up, get changed, and it's time to rock and roll. Due to the fact that we can't compete against other schools, we are going to create a new competition called In the House, which will be launching next Friday. Our In the House competition is going to consist of sporting activities and some cultural activities. So let's get going. First In the House activity is going to be throwing a tea bag into a teacup. Let's give it a go.
It has been so heartwarming to see how, throughout this lockdown period, you Redham House Umhlanga students have turned your energies outward to serve the members of your community and, in so doing, have raised much needed funds for the Bambayi project. Here's just a small way that Connor Pretorius in grade 9 has used his time.
Visions as I go to anywhere I flow. Sometimes I believe, at times I'm rational. I can fly high, I can go low. Today I got a million, tomorrow I don't know. Decisions as I go to anywhere I flow. Sometimes I believe, at times I'm rational. I can fly high, I can go low. Today I got a million, tomorrow I don't know.
Opportunity to show appreciation to your mother or mother figure for all the many sacrifices made for you. The effects of the coronavirus pandemic has severely impacted many households financially, with the closure of businesses and loss of income. In other households, mothers are attempting to work from home, yet at the same time undertaking housework and feeding their families. There is no better time than now to show your appreciation to your mother for all that she has done for you. However, in South Africa, 2 out of 3 children are raised without a father. This places additional strain on South Africa's mothers and grandmothers. Gillette used these facts in their recent advertisement to acknowledge the impact that Gorkhos have, not only as mother figures, but as father figures too, in raising our boys to become better men.
Ingena mntana ebefeketha de ambuza utata akuba uphinda ndithi hayi akakho akasuphi uphinda umbona umntana namhla waphuma uboya uthi ye mama ndithi ye mama kanti umntu uphuma ubona phi ndithi ey kaloku yindoda phi ndithi phi akhona hayi mama emakhwapheni emakhwapheni kuphela. I don't know. ngaphasa uzoba ngutata ngeyimini akufuneka kube ngutata uyoba engalunganga uyoba ngutata kufuneka uba abantwana bakho ubajonge ubomi bakho uzawuba ubomi bakho ndingekho mna. Kodwa uyova nembulelwa undinike wakhona undigcinike.
Many of our college staff members are mothers too, and like your mothers, they have been working from home while still trying to take care of their own children. Some have children who live far away and have not been able to see them for some time. Some of our staff members are grandmothers. So here is a special message to our staff from their other children on Mother's Day. Can you guess who these special people belong to?
Happy Mother's Day, Mom. Hope you have the best day. I love you because you're just the best.
Happy Mother's Day, Mom. Hope you had the best Mother's Day ever. I love you because you're so kind to me and I like being with you, Mom. Love you lots. Hope you had the best Mother's Day. Bye.
She likes to read me stories in my bed and I have to go to bed early today. My mom said that's all I love about my mom. Happy Mother's Day.
So much. I love spending time with you and getting to watch movies with you, like we watched Stargirl the other day. I love you so much.
I love you, Mom, because we cook together and we have a lot of fun in the kitchen. And I love playing Uno and always winning, but I still think you let me win. Happy Mother's Day. Mom. We love you.
Morgen so baie vir ons en ons waardeer elke liewe ding. En al sê ek dit nie genoeg nie, ek is regtig lief.
En soos wat ons ma's lief dan in die maand toe en terug gemeet, is ons net so lief vir ma. Daar is soveel ma's in die wêreld, maar ma's hier regte een vir ons.
Gelukkige Moedersdag.
Mother's Day, thanks for my waffles. And you're the best mom ever. And I love you so much. My head's about to split, my whole body. And I love you so much. And you're the best mom.
Mother's Day, Mom. Mom, we love you so much because you've always supported us and you always give us unconditional love and you make us lots of food and you clean our dishes.
I love you so much, Mom. The way you work so incredibly hard has inspired me to become the person I am today. And that's why we love you.
Love you, Mommy. We hope you have a nice Mother's Day.
I love my mom because she's a good cook.
I love my mom because she gives us nice dinner.
I love my mom because she's practically good at everything.
Happy Mother's Day.
Love you.
Happy Mother's Day, Mommy. We love you.
And she's also very compassionate and caring, always exuding positive energy when you're around her.
We also love her ability to always put family first and to make sacrifices for the people she loves. She's truly the glue that holds our family together.
Happy Mother's Day, Mom.
Hey, Granny. We're missing you so much. Keep safe, and I can't wait to see you after this.
Thank you for being such an amazing gran. Can't wait to see you after lockdown.
Happy Mother's Day for Sunday.
When you're looking at your mother, you're looking at your purest form of love, and that's what you are for me. So once again, Happy Mother's Day, and to all the mothers out there, Happy Mother's Day.
Happy Mother's Day, Mom. We love you so much. We love you to the moon and back. We love me and Chloe love you so much because you're the best mother we've ever had.
And without you, we can't do anything like schoolwork. Because you have Matt's brain. That's what makes me have Matt's brain. Chloe will have Matt's brain one day. And we'll all be a family of Matt's brain.
Hey, Mom. I just wanted to wish you a very happy Mother's Day and to tell you how much you mean to me and how much I love you. And that I know it's hard being so far away, especially in times like this. But as soon as all of this is over, we'll definitely get it. Love you so much, Mom. Bye.
Happy Mother's Day, Mom. I hope you have a great day today. Thank you for everything that you've done for me, from giving birth to me to putting up with all my rubbish. I really appreciate it, and I don't know what I would do without you, because yeah, I couldn't have asked for a better mother. And I love you, and yeah, thank you for everything.
I like my mom for everything she does for me.
I love my mom because she's the best mom in the world.
Happy Mother's Day, Mom.
Happy Mother's Day to our favorite Winnie.
Thanks for all you do for us.
Miss you, love you.
Thank you, Mom, for bringing me in this mad family and sticking up for me when everyone said mean to me. Happy Mother's Day!
Happy Mother's Day!
End with a little humor and a well-known song. Enjoy the weekend, everyone.
Is this a sore throat? Is this just allergies? Caught in a lockdown, no escape from reality. Don't touch your eyes, just hand sanitize quickly. I'm just a poor boy, no job security. Because of easy spread, even though wash your hands laying low. I look out the window, the cure doesn't look flatter to me.
By him now he's dead.